Here's a taste of some soul food in San Francisco, and mind you, this is the first time eating chicken on YouTube. They have huge plates, and they always start you off with some warm cornbread that you can just slather butter on, and it's just so yummy. I had the sweet tea, which was $5, and my friend Jason ordered the oxtail plate. I had a little taste, and it was yummy, but me, I got the fried chicken and waffles. Man, it was good. Crispy, savory, got a side of greens. Slathered the butter on, had to put the chicken right on top, poured the maple syrup over it. And of course, had to put some crystal all over. This was also a piece of nostalgia because we used to come here all the time in college. Get a piece of meat on there with the waffle and the crispy skin. So, so good. Wash it down with some good greens and chicken wings. Even the waffle was just good on its own. They even give enough to take home. And hey, don't forget to follow me going places.